Me, Boon again. Right now, I'm sitting at this Kapitan. K-A-P-I-T-A-N. Okay. At this Penang, Georgetown. And this in front of me is...
It's Milani.
So you think you have to remove your mask. It's Milani.
Milani.
Chicken. Nan. So this is the nan. Wow. It's very, very soft. The chicken. Try and see. Milani chicken will come with a chip. Potato chip. And a little bit of gravy. Let me try it a bit. This is the chicken. Tastes good. Milani chicken is a little bit lemak-lemak. Gravy. Can taste like milky taste. Deep sauce. And with me here is Nescafe Ice. Wonderful. So stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Sweet love. Subscribe my channel. Let's see Milani chicken. Milani chicken. Let me see try it. Maybe. Wonderful. If you guys come to Penang, do drop a visit at this Kapitan Fat Kid right here. And behind this Fat Kid have a marina, which is can go for jogging, an evening walk. And there's a nearby Tesco, which is now a Lotus, bought over by Lotus. The roti nan, the bread, which is cooked using this charcoal, a huge stove. You want to try? Milani chicken. If you guys dine into any restaurant right now during this pandemic, COVID-19, you gotta have distancing and also remember to scan your mask data. Scan this mask data. history. Yeah. Check in as restaurant captain. To remember, check in using the Maestro or else get compound. Bloody chicken. This is the sweet sauce. Some place the routine is not soft enough, but for here Kapitan is very soft. The sauce is amazing. So, man. Bye.